Mwaura akirekereria ndumiriri ya gucokeria president wa kana augite guoka ni uhoro wegie ngari ni ahetwo ngari 14 na oho ni amenereirie uhoti wa ati itikoretwo igikirwo maguta akiuga ati ria muthia gwikira maguta ni tariki 15 mwari wa 5 mwaka uyu.
Mwaria as an office is a precedence that is being set by the government of the day. Their decision to blatantly ignore execution of the Presidential Act No. 11 of 2023 seems to open up a Pandora's box that will leave a retired head of state at the mercy of the government of the day.
Oho, Mwaura augete President Uhuru ni ahetwo ofisi ni thirikari mwena wa Nyari guku Nairobi, ile yahuthiragwo ni uria wari president wa gatatu wa bururi Mwai Kibaki kuma mwaka wa 2013 nginyagia 2022.
The budget allocation for this office was 503 million shillings. The year is ending without the office having any access to this allocation.
Itetaine rea kanze denari ya kuga matirihetwa mishara ya miaka eri, Mwaura ashoketie na kuga ati, ofisi ya President Uhuru Kenyatta, ena adwa wera mirogo etato na atato, na rea marirugu wa Thirikari, no maritwa ma George Kariuki na kanze denam, matirimane ya nukule muroga miriri wa thigira wa iregi, niguo madhori muona maheo wera. Dumereri ne yake Mwaura, arare kireria na kuga ate Thirikari, no erihaga mishara ya aruti wera a Uhuru Kenyatta, na garishi ya keiko minainyane shiekira guo magutam. Geri Fotera, Inoro TV, jitaguo Jabi, Wajau.